Hi guys and girls, Vicky here from Tales from the Trails, and this is a location video for the legendary Crossfox, new in the Naturalist role in Red Dead Redemption 2 Online. You can easily pick it up from Harriet, you know, it's in one of her lists of missions. If it's not there currently, check back in a few minutes and it should appear, assuming it's still available. So essentially, this is just my experience doing the Crossfox legendary mission. So I'm just going to leave you watching it. The location is shared on the map a little later in the video, and I will be tagging the timestamp into the video so you can easily find it if you don't want to watch the video through, which is perfectly fine. If you don't subscribe already, please do so, and be sure to follow me on Facebook as well, because we are expanding over there also into a few different games. So I'm going to leave you watching it. Happy trails and enjoy.
Thank you.
This is nearing the end of the video, where we do manage to sedate the legendary cross fox. The location map is being shown very, very shortly. Again, it's tagged into the comments and the description of the video, just in case you need it. And here we go, this is the map location as to where the fox ended up. And there you go, thank you for watching. I've been Vicky from Tales from the Trails. I do hope you enjoy my videos, find them useful in some way, shape or form. If you don't subscribe already, please do so, and be sure to follow me on Facebook as well, as we have new content extremely frequently across multiple games and platforms too. Thank you for watching again. Happy trails out there.